Alright, so guys, in this video we're going to show you how to do the burpee test challenge technique and form. Right, so this is probably the easiest one of them all.
Definitely.
We can definitely say that most of you should get to that last level 6 rep number 9. We'd love to see everyone on a level 6 rep number 9. Right?
Definitely, yep. Why not?
Everyone should be able to get there, man, everyone. Right, but this is your technique and this is your form. Right, so it's a full burpee. It's a full burpee stand.
Yep.
Feet open wide, hands flat on the floor, coming up, standing straight up, and then going down. So we're not going to do the
bend over. The
bend over hold. You have to come all the way up and back down. So when you hear this sound, remember, first of all, it's feet open wide. Let's show them the form quickly.
Go.
Feet open wide, flat hands down, pushing your feet, boom, into a plank, stable, jumping back into a sumo, stable, and stand straight up. That's rep, that's one rep, that's your form. All right, so when you hear the sound, burpee challenge time.
Ready, start.
You understand? Sure, they understand, right?
Definitely. Easy enough, guys. Easy enough.
Easy enough, guys. These challenges are definitely going to push you to your max. It's definitely going to give you, improve your fitness capacity. It's going to also give you 10x the result. And I hope you enjoy it. Yeah. Anything from you, coach?
From my side, guys, remember, the fitness test is there once again for you guys to push your ability to find a new fitness level and find a better you. So when we say do that fitness level, max it out, push it every single time, find a better person, find a new fitness level, and we will always help you find those results every time here at EFF.
By holding you accountable.
That's it.
Awesome, guys. See you in the 6-week game changer. I know you're going to enjoy it.